Great to see Manny Pacman Pacquiao. Manny, if you could stand here to my right. Manny, thank you so much for your time. This is the first time that you fought here in the United States in 2 years. How are you feeling being back here on U.S. soil as you get set to defend your championship against Adrian Broner on Showtime pay-per-view here in Las Vegas?
Man, I'm so excited to fight back here in the United States. It's been a while that I didn't have a fight here in Vegas, so I'm excited and for Saturday.
What does it mean for you to get this kind of reaction? Fans have been lined up here for hours. They obviously love you. They adore you. But how much does that touch your heart to see all these fans out here for you?
I'm so touched because of the overwhelm that the fans, their support, they gave it to me. Thank you so much to all the fans who came here to see me in a grand arrival here at the MGM.
Let's talk about your preparation for this matchup. You just turned 40 years of age on December 17th. Freddie Roach, your co-trainer, stated that you are hitting the hardest that you ever have. Tell us about your preparation in training camp as you get set to put your world title on the line on Saturday on Showtime pay-per-view.
Preparation is good. We did a lot of things in training, but we had a couple adjustments for our training camp, especially for recovery, body recovery. But the routine is still the same. We work hard. We push ourselves to the limit, and they're trying to stop me. But I, every day in our training, there's always negotiation for.
You've been fighting for over 20 years, Manny. You have accomplished everything known in the sport. Where does that fire come from to continue to fight at this high level, a world championship level?
That's the evidence of being passionate for this sport. Like I said, boxing is my passion. That's why I'm still here. I keep on fighting. I'm so thankful to God for giving me this good health and strength. Not all boxers that reach at the age of 40 can still fight. But this is a blessing from God that I can still fight in the ring even at the age of 40.
And give us your prediction for Saturday night against Adrian Broner.
This fight is going to be a good fight. I will do my best to give a good fight to entertain the fans. It's been a while that I didn't see you watch my fight. So. This is going to be an exciting match. Please don't miss it. It's going to be a once-in-a-lifetime.
Manny, good luck. Thank you so much. Welcome back to the United States. We'll see you on Saturday.
Thank you, fans. I love you all.
Give it up for Manny Pacman Pacquiao, ladies and gentlemen.